quarantine-free international flights touched down on Monday, and the Today Show captured that magic moment.
In the international arrivals for us this morning, Gabby, we're just watching that plane. Actually, it's just about to touch down. We're going back to it.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah. I know, we're very excited about this this morning.
When it lands.
I also thought it was closer to landing on the tarmac.
Just passing over the Ukraine, so that'll be fine. That'll be fine.
An exciting moment as well for the cabin crew back on the job.
Great to be back for you. Tell me about your time very quickly at home.
I've been at Dan Murphy's.
Don't worry, she's only the co-pilot, so...
The Bacardi Breezes are here, here and here. I love that they said, could you please be quick? They just showed 20 minutes of a plane landing. What are they talking about? Well, the Today Show managed to capture the flurry of excited arrivals.
Oh, Carl, you think it's exciting in Sydney? Have a look at it here. Have you ever seen anything more depressing?
Have you ever seen anything more depressing? Yes, Tim's Instagram following.
That's a joke. There's one person there.